Hello, Lazzy here, and in today's video, I will be showing you how to increase your render distance on 1.19, 1.20, 1.21, and above. I will be using Minecraft Preview as an example as it is running 1.20.
Wait a minute! Who are you?
My max render distance on my iPhone is 17 chunks, and the recommended is 10 chunks. And the RTX buttons are still in 1.20. What is going on here, Mojang? Why would you leave this in here? The only device what can use these toggles are a very expensive PC, which I don't have. So just remove it, hide it. Us mobile players don't need to see these options. It's so useless. As you can see, 10 chunks to 17 chunks is playable. It's not terrible, but if you want to get a further render distance, I will show you right now how to do so. I will show you on iOS and Android. On iOS, it is quite simple. First, you need to download an application from the App Store, which is called Documents. As you can see on screen, it is a free application which does a lot, so I highly recommend installing it on your device. You will need to have Minecraft closed so it is not running in the background. Next, you need to go into the Minecraft folder. So go into Files. As you can see on screen, I am navigating to the Minecraft PE folder. Inside this folder, you will see a file called Options, and this is a text file. Next, you will need to open this file into Documents. For myself, when I tap on a text file, it automatically opens up to Documents, as you can see, and it launches the file. Make sure the file is open as a text editor so you can edit the text. As you can see on screen, you need to scroll down a little bit till you see the render distance. To increase your render distance, all you need to do is edit the value. I will show on screen the different values which equal the chunks, so if you would like a really high render distance, for the purpose of this video I will be using 36 chunks as an example. Once you have entered in the new value, all you need to do is go back and it should automatically save into the original spot. If it does not automatically save, you need to manually save it back into the file and overwrite the original options file. The quickest way to see if this has worked is to go back into the options file, scroll back down to the render distance, and as you can see, my value has saved. Now all you have to do is launch up Minecraft. If I go into settings, you will see it has 17 plus as my chunks. That means this has worked, and now I have a 36 render distance. It's a bit annoying that it doesn't change that number. It's just gonna have a plus at the end of the render distance. But if you see the plus, it means it has worked. And as you can see in the gameplay, it is a lot further than before. You can see the mountains in the background. You can see a lot. Now, please do keep in mind, if you do have the value too high, your game will probably lag and start to crash. As I have experienced, if I put it too high when I'm making shaded videos, it heats up and then just crashes. So don't have it too high, but you can definitely increase your render distance a few chunks extra and it should work pretty good. Now, I will show you right now how to do it on Android. It is basically the same concept. First, you need to find an application what is a text editor. The application I use is Zarchiver. So on Android, my Minecraft storage location is on external. As you can see on screen in Minecraft, I have it on external. So it may vary on the location of your Minecraft PE folder, but as on iOS, it is the same concept. You need to find the Minecraft PE folder. So on Zarchiver, you have to go into storage, and for myself, I need to go on self, primary, then scroll all the way down till you see Android. Then go into data, scroll a bit further down until you see the Minecraft folder. Here we have com.mojang.minecraft.pe. Open it, go into files, games, com.mojang, and then Minecraft.pe. And as you can see, we have the options.txt file. Click on it and then click on open. As you can see, it has a few options where you want to open it with. Go on to text viewer. Once you are in the text editor, scroll a little bit down till you see GFX view distance. As you can see, it is set on 112. We're just going to remove that and put in 250 for an example. Make sure you click on the little save icon in the top right. Once you click on save, get back out of it. And what I like to do is click back into it just so I can make sure that it has saved. And as you can see, the 250 is there. As you can see, if I go into settings, my render distance is on 12 plus. On my Android, 12 is the highest render distance I can get, but it's got the little plus symbol there, which means it has got a further render distance applied. This concept will also work on Windows 10. I do apologize, I'm a little bit lazy in this video. I haven't gone and launched up the computer to do a full-on tutorial. However, I will link in the description below. It is the same method on where you can find the MicroPE folder on your computer, so you can get into the files and modify the options text so you can increase your render distance on Windows 10. Now, you probably don't need to do that because most Windows 10 computers have an extremely high render distance already, so you probably don't need to use this method. But if you do want that extra oomph in the render distance, then you can also do this on Windows 10. Unfortunately, there is no way to do this on consoles, on PlayStation or Xbox, as there is no way to get into the Minecraft files. So I do apologize, this method will not work on consoles such as Xbox, PlayStation, or even the Nintendo Switch. As I said at the start, this method will work on any version of Minecraft. So this works on 1.17, 18, 1.19, 1.20, 1.21. This feature will never be removed. I've been doing these tutorials for a few years now and the method stays the same. It has not changed. You don't need a computer, which is amazing, and it is very easy and simple to do. But that is all for today's video. If you did enjoy, a like is always appreciated. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next one, and a peace.